Hi everyone, welcome to my Draw My Life. So let's get on with it. Okay. So when I was born, it's gonna be really hard to do because I've got Okay, so when I was born in this hospital. I'm not allowed to say because we live near that place now. I was born at this hospital. And my parents were driving to the hospital. My parents were driving to the hospital because my mom was pregnant with me. Okay. Then they had it. Oh my god. But that's not the start of my story. My first story, it was. So, I am an IVF baby. Yes, you probably are probably going like, are you guys like not a real human? Well, I am built in a lab. So, yeah. As in, they froze my mum's egg in this thing. Yeah, because they had trouble making a baby. So yeah, I'm an F baby. And then there was this little like bubbles. Oh my god, once and there was one. And there was like two bubbles, right? These two bubbles, it was either me or someone else. And mom chose me! Oh my god! And when I was in mom's belly, she called me Bubbles. So I kept kicking, get me out of here, yeah. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. But I did, and then I was a beautiful baby. Oh my gosh. There's me. Oh my god.
I'm a demon.
Then 18 months later, my sister. Sorry, guys. 1 second. My sister. Can you record this, guys? Please, because it's like really hard to draw that. And my 18 months later, I had a baby sissy. So I was in the bed. This is the hospital bed. I'm so bad at drawing, guys. That's the hospital bed. And I'm laying there with my mom, see my mom. And this is me laying over the sheets, oh my god. And as me. Oh, that's me. Okay. And then I'm holding my baby sister.
Get with the point. Like when you're off.
Oh my god, so cute. Oh my god, so cute. Oh my god, so cute. Well, that's over now, and we're way older. I need a sock. I got a sock. Socks come in so, like, socks are so helpful these days. Oh my god. Now, we, like, when Charlie was, like, about 2 years old, and I was, like, four, so this is, like, me here. No, this is my sister, actually. Is naked in my mom's shoes. Oh my god. So weird. But now, okay, in April 6th I was born in 2007, and a few weeks ago, well, a month ago, I had my B-Day. Oh my god. So I am now 11 years old. Oh my god. And that's when I started my YouTube channel. When I was 11 years old.
No, 11.
This is me. Oh my god.
You just turned 11 and you had a YouTube channel before that.
Has my clothes on me. So, and I started YouTubing like.
She started when you were 10. When she was 10. You started when you were 10.
Started YouTubing. And we bought a little cute kitty.
We bought Millie when we were a bit younger though. When we're like, you were like 7 and I was like 6. Or 5.
Meow. Hug me.
That's the two cats there. That's the kitten she's talking about, and that's the cat. That's Millie.
And then this is Millie. I need a holiday. She's saying about him. Guys, yeah. They always in a lot of my like videos. Ready, guys? And that concludes today's episode of Draw My Life. I will have one when I'm a bit older, but yeah. Everyone, say goodbye.